My name is Vance Carrier. This is my wife, Sarah. We have two kids, Nolan and Emmeline, and Nolan is 9 and Emmeline is 7.
Well, this is our third time in Castle Rock. I graduated from DC, so I was here in high school with my family. We went to Wyoming, came back, Colorado Springs, came back again. So I think we're lifers at this point. Right before we moved back, I was my mom's plus one at a wedding, and the people across the table from us raved about Front Range for like all through dinner. And so when we came back, we had decided that the church we were at before didn't really fit what our family needed when we came back with little kids. And so we knew that we wanted to find a new church home that would be more permanent than kind of the transition period we had had before.
And we said Front Range is our home church. We reached out to, I think it was Johnny Sharp, and we said we want to join a community group, we want to join, and we want to join serve teams. And so like it was very intentional for us because we knew what life that brings us and just the excitement that brings. The interesting thing about serving within Front Range is I started on the worship team. Sarah has done anything from the prayer team in the nursery. You know, we've kind of served in other teams and other capacities. And like personally, like I now serve on the breakfast team, mainly because I kind of realized I've always served on a worship team and I needed to see what serving was like outside of playing a musical instrument. And I really found a lot of enjoyment in the breakfast team because I get to do something creative and fun and I get to serve the people who really make the service happen.
I think we've just like learned over the years that the more involved we are at church, the better we are as a family and just within the community. Like it just gets us connected. And so I think that was something big for us, like just knowing that we wanted to do that. And it really did help because we didn't know, I don't think we knew anybody at the church when we started.
Nope.
And so it was just a good way for us to meet people and connect.
We knew like 3 or 4 different main aspects that we cared about within the church. And Front Range, the first time we went there, checked every box. And there really wasn't a reason to keep looking elsewhere.
Yeah, we just felt like home.